Vorschau. Netzpolitik.org ist 10 Jahre geworden. Okay, I have to switch to English back. Netzpolitik.org has its 10th birthday this year. We had it this summer, but nobody was here in summer. So we are celebrating it next Friday or the Friday after on 17th of October in Berlin. And we do a one-day conference. You can watch it on 10.netzpolitik.org. We have a full program, and we want to show lots of different debates and topics within the information policy Netzpolitik field. We have a who is who of Berlin-based and some European activists and even some American activists coming together. And we have tickets from 10 euro up to 50 euro. So if you're a lobbyist or you can afford it, you can pay 50 euros. If you're an activist, you can ask for a cheaper price and only pay 10 euros. But then we have to know your nickname or your blog or something else. You can ask it on our website. And we are doing a party in the evening, and it's a private party, so we can't announce the party place, but we have a mailing list or a newsletter. You can sign up, and we will send the party place on Friday 17th to you, or you can ask me later, and you can come around and celebrate with us 10 years of Netzpolitik.org. This was an advertisement. It was the fastest talk today. Let's come to the next one. We have Claudio here, Claudio Guarnieri. I'm sorry for my Italian. might have seen that lots of people in Hong Kong are going on the streets to demonstrate and protest for democracy. And Claudio will talk about Occupy Central and how digital tools are being used to fight for their rights, and how the government is fighting back via state trojans and stuff like this.